Today is Saturday and we are going to church. It's Tyburn Monastery here in Bombay, Auckland. Dadali namin kayo doon. Papakita namin sa inyo. Maliit lang naman yung church nila doon. Pero napaka-solemn kasi talaga doon. Tsaka doon kami talaga ng request prayers. Ganun.
Tyburn Monastery is officially called the Church of St. John the Baptist. Was built in Taneyatua and consecrated in 1990 by Bishop Edward Gaines. Here at Tyburn Church, you can write your intention and they are prayed for by the sisters at adoration and also read out during the Vespers prayers. Walking down the aisle from the entrance towards the sanctuary, five pairs of beautiful stained glass windows on the right-hand side will accompany your spiritual journey. Each pair of windows is related to one of the five Sundays of Lent, and each window is linked to a key story from the Holy Bible.